Whenever you go down the roads in Britain, you travel not in three dimensions, but in four. The fourth dimension is the past.
And as we move to and fro in this fourth dimension, we see not only landscape, but the economic, political, and social forces at work behind the landscape, shaping it, forever changing it, but leaving here and there the record and the mark.
About the use of images is that they're often drawn up out of something in the past, some experience which stimulated a strong emotional response.
There's life everywhere, and the tracks we make are shared and crossed by the paths of others who know this world better than we do.